Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Calorie Darshana. Today I will demonstrate you the 8 Rabakai or the 8 Mepeyat form. What you first need to know is the following sequence. Well, I show you when I give you a kick, hop, and then I'm going to go in the sitting leg. So I'm sitting down like this. Then I'm going to do turn and sit down in the left leg. So first I was sitting down in the right leg, now in the left leg. Again, I'm going to turn and I'm going and then return to sit in the right leg. Okay, then I get up. My feet are pointed in that direction towards you, but my movement is in that direction, perpendicular. So I stretch my arms up, I turn my torso towards front and I go to the floor. I come up and I turn 180 degrees and I touch the floor here. Again, I turn 180 degrees and I touch the floor here in the front. So that is my main direction. Okay, that's number two. Number three, I'm going to turn. So this direction towards front. So from here, the front of your body towards the front of your movement. So that's this one. One, two, and three times. I will spin around like this. So this is the central sequence of movements which you need to understand the form. Okay, let's start the form number 8. Fortunately, form number 8 is only 3 lines. So not like the other forms, 6 or 9 lines. No, it's only 3 lines. So it's a very short form. Okay, there we go. Start of the Mepeyat is always like this. Hands turned outside, thumbs toward point to the back. And then I come down in the elephant, lion. I go back, go round, touch the ear, kick. Then again, go over. This one, one, two. And you recognize this is the introduction of each of the Mepeyat forms. Okay, I'm standing there like this. I give a kick, jump, this, and I stretch out in the horse. And now I will do the sequence. I go a little bit back. The sequence as I have just demonstrated to you. So I give a kick, I sit down, turn, sit, turn, sit. I come up like this. I look front, one, two, and three. Then I stand here, one, two, and three. And I'm done with this part. Step, kick, and sit. Turn, and sit. Turn, and sit. Turn, get up. Sorry, I said turn, but I have to get up. One, two, and three. Now I must move to the front. This direction, one, two, and three. I come up again, like this. Third kick, and sit, turn, sit, turn, sit, get up, one, two, and three. Then turn and turn. And for the third time, turn and get up. Okay, the trico, the three kick. Step one, two, and three. Kick, I go a little bit back. And a turning jump. Now, we do the same, going back. So, I kick, jump, lion, horse. Okay, if you can stand here with the camera. First kick, one, sit, turn, turn, one, two, and three. Then one, two, three. Stand. Kick and sit. Turn, sit. Turn, sit. Point front. One, two, three. Rotate. One, two, three. Up, third kick, kick, sit, up, turn, sit, up, turn, sit, point, front, back, again front, then one, two, three. Stand straight. Trico. Yeah. Two. Three. Then kick. Or in the deck. Kick and turning jump. Like this. If you can stand there, then you're going to finish the form. Kick, jump, this, lying, standing straight, one, two, three, this, one, two, three, and back, kick, same thing, jump. Now the finishing touch, as we have seen with all the forms, one, two, three, one, this was the 8th form Arapakai. Now I have a small surprise for you. If you really, really want to test your condition, you practice all the 8 forms together. So form 1 Arapakai to 8 Arapakai, non-stop. If you can do that, you have a hell of a condition. Now I have another surprise for you. This is actually the first series of forms in the Arapakai style. Means I've every time I said the first Arapakai, second Arapakai, but it's actually the first Mei Payat, second Mei Payat. Mei Payat means body fight. Mei Payat, body fight. Now there is also a second series. It's called Pakachikal. And the third series, which is called Tanjan. So I will come back to you in future videos to demonstrate you this Pakachikal and Tanjam series for you. If you have enjoyed this video and you have learned a little bit from it, please subscribe and don't forget to like this video. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.